Well, many a seafarer has observed schools of flying fish suddenly breaking the ocean surface and gliding at great speed just above the water for short distances. They actually use their pectoral fins as wings, right? But flying squid?
Yeah.
The scientific community is increasingly documenting the phenomenon. Flight distances of 10 to 15 meters, that's 33 to 50 feet, by schools of hundreds of squids have been observed, flying at heights of up to 3 meters, 10 feet above the sea surface. Some of you people aren't going to be believing what I'm saying right now, but it's true.
It's true.
Yeah. However, individual flights have been reported as long as 55 meters, 180 feet, and as much as 6 meters, 20 feet above the water. Most flight observations of squid of around 20 centimeters length, but larger ones up to 1.2 meters have been also been noted, with horizontal flight distances being about 50 times an individual squid body length.
There's a horror movie that could be made about this, but during flight, the squids spread out their fins and also flare their tentacles in a radial pattern to form wings, basically. Squids have a membrane between their tentacles similar to the webbing between the toes of a frog, for example. While airborne, the squid aren't simply gliding. They're not simply gliding passively. They actively change their posture. They're sort of flapping at various phases of flight.
That's right. Researchers have, in fact, identified 4 phases of flight. So there's launching, there's jetting, gliding, and then diving.
Okay.
Indeed, jetting, much of the flight is actively jet-propelled, right? So the well-known underwater jet propulsion abilities of squid serve them not just in launching themselves from the water, but in further accelerating themselves once they're airborne.
Yeah, amazing. Prior to launch, the squid hyperinflates its mantle with water, and a sudden contraction of the mantle then forcibly expels water through a directionally controllable, flexible, narrow funnel, and they blast themselves from the sea into the air.